again and welcome back. I'm Almost Adam, and today we are playing L.A. Noire VR. If my hands are still shaking a lot, or you hear me open a beer can at any point during this episode, it's because I've literally just come right off the back of recording Rush of Blood Until Dawn, and I'm still a little shaky. Oh, hello, I've got a body. Oh, it comes up when you move your hand. That's clever. It's not the right time, though, so that's not too clever. Oh, he closes his hands creepily slowly. Oh. Ha-ha. So, yes, I thought I'd give this a little go. I've literally just downloaded this, like it just finished. It's just finished. So I've not played it at all. This is me completely new and black and white for some reason. I did play L.A. Noire back in the day. Big Fish, Little Fish cardboard box. When it came out on the Xbox 360, I've not played this version. So let's give it a go, shall we? I'm Northern. Check it, warp! I would love someone to have walked in right then. I'm still holding the pen. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with this. I want my cigar back. Can I hover over it and get... Oh, no, I've hit the microphone. Sorry. Do I just press start? There we go. Oh, I did a thing! Yay, video games! If it sounds like you've got a really weird bunch of white noise in the background at any point during this video, it's because I essentially live in a shack in the middle of a forest and my roof's corrugated. So when it rains, it makes a lot of noise, and it's raining heavily right now. If this video cuts short, it's because I've been flooded and I've drowned. Although then how would I edit it and upload it? You know what? Never mind, I'm an idiot. Well, hello, I'm in colour! We're very New York-y. Oh god, freeze frame. I'm not. Oh, it's like Burner's watch. Still not right. Although I'm assuming that's actually relevant to the time in the game, not in the real world. What are you pointing at?
I know that bomb. Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole.
I would say I recognize you too. Where am I now? These things are moving too quickly. YMCA. I'm running. I've got my running legs on. I feel like I should move my arms just to make it look less weird. Look like a Terminator. What? Oh, look where you're going, dickhead. Oh, there he goes. Come on, buttons. Push by extending your arms and making contact with an opponent. Press right to continue. To... Oh, fuck's sake. I'm 100% at some point going to punch the microphone. I apologise to you, who will hear that noise probably, because I'm bad at editing sound. It may sound awful. And to myself, for punching my own microphone. Okay. You can slap an opponent with an open hand or punch him with a bare fist. I wonder if I can win this fight just by slapping him. Yeah, I can block too. And what? Blocked, bitch. Slap. Block. Slap. Block. Slap, slap, slap. Can I slap him on top of his head? Slap head. Slap head. Can you actually beat him this way? Or am I going to have to punch him at some point? Because I'm enjoying this. Slap. Boop. Slap. 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 You can backhand them. I found my new favourite thing to do ever. Boop, 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 boop. I got a trophy for something.
Are you fighting or flirting?
Oh, my God. Don't attack me while I'm laughing. I need to breathe. Come on, fight me! Fight me! Why aren't you fighting me? Okay, I've defeated the game. I've just got him like a wet fish. What about both hands? Okay, I'll hit. There you go. Come on! Okay. Okay, that was the most fun I've ever had in VR. He doesn't know what happened. How did they take you down? He just kept slapping me. This is so far, yeah, I've had a bit of a tutorial and I punched an old man to death, and that's about it. Are we frozen in time again? We are. Does that button say warp? That's definitely going to be just a fast travel, isn't it? That's not going to do what I think it's going to do. Because if it does what I think it's going to do, then this might just be the greatest game ever made. God, I'm actually going to let me drive a car. Oh, it's actually going to let me drive a car. It definitely shouldn't let me do this. Although, to be fair, in VR, it's probably the safest place to allow me to drive a car.
If you use the siren, maybe those metal things in front of you called cars will know you're in a hurry.
Right, I don't need your attitude, okay? I'm trying to drive here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's fine. It's fine. See what happens when you sass me? I should slap you. Oh, fuck. This... Sorry, is it the red button? Hey, there's a siren going. Right, let's go. I'm a policeman, therefore I can do what I want. Hey, I was just getting into that. I'll have the shotgun, please. I need to... How do I crouch? Ah, turn around. I wanted to crouch. 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 Let's turn. Crouch. There we go. Oh, wow. You have to actually pump it. Right. Okay. There's a lot of buttons, so you have to excuse me fumbling a lot in these early stages of this game, because there's just a lot of things to do here. You stick your head out again, please. Whoa. Oh, my God. Right in the face. Pow. Right in the kisser. That's satisfying. Adam likes that. Adam likes that a lot. How do I run again? There we go. And then I just want to... Shit, that was the wrong button. I just want to... No, I'm trying... No, it's my weapons are on the ground now. Don't surrender yet. I'm doing a thing. It's that button. There we go. Woo! I can see your head. Oh, my. Oh, he's up there. Hello. You can just lean around, eh? I can see you. Oh, my God. This gun is so satisfying to use. No, it's fine. Oh, yeah. Can I just sprint over there? Go, 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 go. Oh, is he reloading? Well, that actually worked. Change hands. Hello. We're getting it, boys. We're getting it. Who's up? Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, his brains went everywhere.
We got him, Cole.
You think?
Glad you have my back. Man couldn't ask for a better partner.
I don't think he killed one of them. We could definitely ask for a better partner, like one that's not got glaucoma, for example. Am I supposed to come over to you now? There you go. Oh, I'm driving. Okay. You know what? I feel like you could probably drive. No, I know I can teleport into the car, but I don't want to. I want to be all real worldly, which means I'm going to the door. I'm taking the handle and I'm opening it. And then I'm teleporting inside. But it's as close as we're going to get to real. We're going to set the alarm off. Woo! Grab the key. Start the engines. I've got this now, mate. Hey. Hey, buddy. Buddy. Don't fall asleep. Right, so we are off. I feel fairly confident to put my foot down now. Out of the way! Oh, it can't move out of the way, it's a tramp. It's fine, this is fine. This is fine. We've got... Hey, 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 pick a lane! Just, there we go. Oh, no. It's fine, this is why we don't drive in real life. There we go. Left my hand. Okay, I broke my arm whilst I was reversing, and there's nothing I can do about this. Come on, go. Hey, oh, are we good? Just reset the tracking? Can we just reset the tracking? Hey, there we go.
The dead guy's a low life. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
And if we recover the weapon?
Bag it and return it to technical services.
Bag him and tag him. Got it, right. Am I going to do actual detective work now? Groovy. Right. Yeah, no, I can turn around. Woo. Hey, I've got a torch on my chest. Can I take that off? Hey! Oh, if you can think you can do it, you can do it. That's not how shadows work. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, fucking hell, don't sneak up on me like that. Jesus. It's right in my face. What's wrong with you?
Have a good look around. It could be anywhere.
Oh, hello. Found it. I probably shouldn't touch it, though, eh? What decade is this? Is it okay? Do we do fingerprints yet? Are they a thing? I feel like they're probably a thing. Wow, okay, this... The tracking on this isn't super great. Let's be honest. It's not bad. I can do sort of broad strokes, but that's it. Do I have an eraser? Oh, the eraser actually works. Not well, but that's interesting. So, tell me, buddy, are you as excited as I am about this big case? Cause it, yeah, it kind of looks like you are. One big thing I remember about this game is the facial expressions. So when you're questioning people, like, you were supposed to be able to tell if they were lying. There was like a revolutionary motion tracking kind of thing going on. And that's actually the kind of thing I'm looking forward to the most. Have you seen this man? Look good and hard. I've tried everything. I don't think he recognizes this man. Do you recognize this man?
You're under arrest, Schroeder. Cuff him, Ralph.
No way. You're not taking me down for this.
Oh, good shot. I mean,
ready, tough guy?
Yeah, I'm ready, tough guy. Boom. Can we uppercut? What? Oh, I actually felt that. Sorry, dude. Again. He's more prepared that time. Can we, what about downcut? Is that a thing? Oh, it's a thing. Hey, he's tough. I'll give him that. Boom. What about two at once? What? Hey, hey. Have you seen this man? You've got the gun stuck under your own hat. Like, that's not how you hold... Am I your carer? Miss Glovers, it says here that you're 27. That's clearly a fucking lie. Is there anything else you've been lying about, Miss Clovis? How am I supposed to ask her questions?
Why are you just staring at me like that?
Because I don't know what I'm doing, all right? I'll be the judge. Dad, the detective. Would you the detective? No, you're the shoe shop. Okay, this isn't working. I don't...
That isn't everything. You haven't got it all.
I haven't got anything. I don't know how the notebook works. Yelling at me. I'm yelling at you. This is normal. This is how I detect. I'm just scouting the area, you know? Looking for clues. Oh, fuck. I've made myself very dizzy. Oh, God. That was... I feel quite unwell.
I heard shots. I turned him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? Yeah, I'm not buying it. You look sketchy as fuck. I'm sorry. I want to accuse you. I want to accuse you, but I'm pretty sure I don't have any evidence to do that, so I'm just going to be bad cop. I reckon I can break her. She looks nervous.
And it's a criminal offense to lie to a police officer. I will take you down.
What? Going downtown. I didn't expect her to toughen up like that.
But I won't say another word to you.
Hmm. Okay, that might be on me. Dude, you need to come in and like... Ah, there's a plant! I pressed the wrong button. I need the other cop to come in here and deal with this, because this did not go to plan. Oh, cheer up, I didn't mean to be mean. You look so sad. Looky, you're a policeman now. Ooh, you're going to solve some big crimes. You're going to solve some murders. Yes, you are. Wait, oh my god. Oh, I can just roll him over. Oh no. Oh, that's grim. Wiki, 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 wow. Wiki, wow, wiki, 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 wow. Well, I'm molesting a dead body. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, dude, please, dude, you need to go in. I forgot your name again. You need to go and talk to her, because I made her really mad. Now she won't speak to me. And wiggle, 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 wiggle. I fucking love this game. Go on, roll over, dude. I don't know how to make him go all the way over. Come on. Go on. Come on. You can do it. Fuck. Okay, I'm going to leave that there for now. I'm definitely going to come back to this. There will be more videos of this. I'll probably do like a whole playthrough, just cut down heavily. The buttons are massively confusing. It's like nothing I've ever played before. So, you know, it's slowing me down a lot. As I get more used to this, the game should get a little bit quicker. I've played this back in the day, like the original one, but I've not played it recently. So I don't really remember any of what's going on or the story or any of that jazz, but it is fun. There's a lot of different elements all coming together to make like one fun game. I mean, it always was good, but now it just feels better. And it works really well in VR. Like, they took a lot of time over this, it would seem. This isn't just a ham-fisted attempt at VR. It's my first Rockstar game in VR. Is it the first Rockstar game in VR? It might be, but they've done a good job. So, have you played this? What did you think to it? Did you have as good a time as I'm having with it? Let me know, comments below and all that jazz. And as usual, thank you for watching, and can I go before he gets in? Ha ha! Fuck you! There's just one more thing I wanted to do. Look, Ma! No hands! Oh my god!
Not a care in the world.
Where are you going? Oh, I've hit a lamppost too. Yes! Oh my god! He did not get out of the way quick enough. I tried. Yeah, I went really slow. I gave him loads of time. Can you actually wind the windows down? Oh my god, you can actually wind the windows down. You okay? You saw nothing. God, oh God, oh God, oh God.